When they met, Michelle Robinson graduated from Harvard Law School and worked at the Sidley Austin Law Firm when she was appointed as counselor for a Harvard Law School summer course. It was here that they met. At that time, Barack Obama was a law student and graduated from Harvard. After about a month working together, Barack invited Michelle to go out but failed. Barack is not easily discouraged. He understood that the reason she did not want to go out was that she did not care, but she did not want to go out with her colleague. Barack has found a simple solution: I offer to give up work and eventually she will relish it. Curious to admire the long love journey from love to the wedding of the former U.S. President, Michelle decided to date Barack, and did not even let him quit his job. They eat lunch at the Chicago Art Institute, take a stroll, eat ice cream and watch the movie Do the Right Thing by director Spike Lee. He tried to show me his complex side by choosing an independent filmmaker, says Michelle. Then, Michelle and Barack started dating. When he arrives at his beloved home, Barack Obama goes through an interesting test of basketball. The marriage, curious to admire the long love journey from love to the wedding of the former U.S. president, after nearly 3 years of dating, Barack Obama decided to propose Michelle in a romantic restaurant. They married on October 3, 1992. Barack does not promise to be rich, but he promised me that life together would be very exciting. Life is full of love. Curious to admire the long love journey from love to the wedding of the former U.S. president. Both have gone through political campaigns, 2 terms at the White House, and have had 2 beautiful daughters and great accomplishments. After all, Michelle and Barack still love each other and stick together. With Michelle Obama, marriage must be a true cooperation. You have to really love and respect your partner, because the journey will be full of challenges. There are ups and downs, but in the end you can look straight into his eyes and say, I love you. Bark's feelings are similar. He says, it's obvious I cannot do anything without Michelle. She is not only the first great woman but also my rock. I believe her. I was not just a wife, mother of my children, but also my most intimate friend, Obama said in a whispered speech in January. I love you more every day.